Supernova style science news with Julie 7 Sage.
All the dinosaurs have classifications, right? Not all of them do. The pterosaur family doesn't really have a spot on the evolution tree. We're not for sure if it's a reptile or if it's a bird. The pterosaurs can range in size from a common sparrow to a jet fighter. It can't even fit on my screen. Mark Witten from Portsmouth University and Darren Naish from the University of Southampton have found two new fossils of one of the species of pterosaur called Hatzegopteryx. The fossils they found were of its neck. From the neck fossils, they could figure out about how big this dinosaur was and what it could have eaten. These dinosaurs were on the large side of the pterosaur family. The estimated wingspan is 10 to 12 meters. The Hatzegopteryx had a short, thick neck and had really wide bones with a spongy-like inside, which gave it more strength. This species of pterosaur also had an exceptionally wider mouth than other pterosaurs, which allowed it to eat larger prey. The scientists estimate that the Hatzegopteryx could eat animals up to the size of a small horse. That means it could even eat me. Good thing it doesn't exist anymore. If you would like to find out more, go to the links below in the description. Subscribe to this channel for more amazing news. Watch some more videos. Share some science, meaning share this video. And show your supernova style.